Yeah, he was fucking sweating balls though. I could taste his ball sweat from here. When he looked at the time and he started perching, he was sweating fucking balls, dude. I saw it in his face.